jet boil stove close to the reactor stove, close to the summit of St. Helens, like 8,000 feet elevation. Very cold and windy. Not very cold, but windy. A bit cold, but it's working fine. It's almost boiling after a short period of time. This is how it looks. Jet boil is very powerful. Just in the snow, protected from wind, right? So we're gonna be eating this alpine black beans and rice, vegetarian, which is super tasty. And you hear this, outstanding with all of this. Jet boil, good, just some more. So this thing comes with the with the jet boil, this vessel, and it's boiling now, so we can essentially turn it off like a few minutes and it's done. That's amazing how this thing works right off the snow. Turn it off and make some food.